We're going to dedicate this one to Thomas and the author, Mark Wilkerson.